and welcome to the second episode of the Beginner's Guide to Modding GTA San Andreas. For this episode, we'll be going over how to install Silent Patch, Widescreen Fix, and Open Limit Adjuster. The first two are necessary if you're playing the game on modern hardware. An Open Limit Adjuster will be needed for the next episode, when we'll be installing higher quality textures, improved models, and increasing the draw distance. But for now, we're going to start off with Silent Patch, which is a game engine patch made by Silent. The patch includes a huge number of fixes which you can read about at Silent's blog, which I'll link below. But for this video, I'll just be showing you how to install Silent Patch to get the game running correctly. So step 1, download Silent Patch from the link in the description. Step 2, open your mod loader folder and create a new folder called Silent Patch. Step 3. Go to your downloads folder and open the archive you just downloaded. Copy silentpatchsa.asi and silentpatch.ini from the zip archive into the newly created Silent Patch folder inside your mod loader folder. Silent Patch is now installed and the game is finally somewhat playable. The mod includes a configuration file that allows you to change some options, but for now we leave it as it is. Like I said in the last episode, ASI mods like this can also be installed in the game directory or the scripts folder, but I recommend installing most of these mods via mod loader as it's easier to keep track of what you have installed. Next up, Widescreen Fix. This is a mod by 13AG which fixes the game's field of view and HUD, so it all scales correctly at widescreen resolutions. So step 1, download Widescreen Fix from the link in the description. Step 2, open your mod loader folder and create a new folder called Widescreen Fix. Step 3. Go to your downloads folder and open the archive you just downloaded. Open the scripts folder within that archive and copy both files to the newly created Widescreen Fix folder inside your mod loader folder. And that's it. You've now installed Widescreen Fix, and like Silent Patch, this mod also comes with a configuration file, but for now, we'll just leave it as it is. And last on the list, Open Limit Adjuster. Like I said earlier, this isn't a necessity to get the game running, but it is needed if you want to install any sort of improved texture or model mods, which we'll be doing in the next episode. San Andreas has engine limits for a lot of things. Like if a certain number of objects are on the screen, it can cause the game to crash, or the game can only use a certain amount of system memory. Open Limit Adjuster increases a lot of these limits, and in some instances, makes the limits dynamic so they automatically adjust depending on what you need. Step 1. Download Open Limit Adjuster from the link in the description. Step 2. Open your Mod Loader folder and create a new folder called Open Limit Adjuster. Step 3. Go to your downloads folder and open the archive that you just downloaded. Copy both files from the zip archive into the newly created Open Limit Adjuster folder inside your mod loader folder. Open Limit Adjuster is now installed. Again, it also contains a configuration file, but unless you know what you're doing, I'd recommend not touching it. And that's it. Now if you run your game, it should automatically run at your native resolution and should be a lot less buggy in general because of Silent Patch. That's it for part 2. In the third episode, I'll be covering how to install high quality texture mods, improved models, and other graphical mods which add a lot to San Andreas. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe to support the channel.